Hi, this is Isha from EQ Magazine, India's oldest and leading solar media. And today we have Mr. Amit Gupta with us from Vikram Solar. Hello, sir.
Hello.
A very warm welcome to EQ, sir.
Thank you.
Sir, can you just let us know more about Vikram Solar, like how it came into the solar industry?
So Vikram Solar is a known brand today. We started this journey in 2006, and where I think solar was not at all viable, and a single unit of electricity was being sold at 20 rupees plus. And today, you know, India has become the third largest market for solar installations, and so has Vikram Solar also covered a big journey here. So we are now a leading solar module manufacturer and a prominent EPC player in the country. And you know, this journey was in fact gradual and you know, encouraging for us. But what we feel is that although Indian market is a big market for solar installations, but the Indian solar story is being built on imported modules. Although that you know, we have a target of 100 gigawatt solar installations by 2022. Yet the solar manufacturing in India has not taken up. Vikram Solar has a capacity of 1.1 gigawatt at present, and we have significant plans to put up additional investment and ramp up our capacity, provided government come up with suitable policies to promote manufacturing. If you look at India's portfolio of solar, today we have 9.1 gigawatt of solar module capacity, whereas the cell capacity is 3.3 gigawatt. These are the installed capacities, and the operational capacity is even lesser. If we look at the demand, obviously it's 20 gigawatt plus today. So anyways, the imports are going to happen, but we should have dedicated policy for manufacturing to promote domestic manufacturing, so that we can insulate ourselves, you know, as the biggest market in the world for solar, you know, against the international policies, fluctuation in dollar prices. So all these, any international policy change today derails the plan, solar plan. And these installations also, you know, are here for 25 years. So once you put up a solar plant, it is meant to run for 25 years, which is a long period. And you have obviously the warranty issues and all those stuff, which are challenging for a smaller project to, you know, to claim warranty from a manufacturer who is not in India, outside, and it's very costly. So people are looking at an option where, you know, they have the adequate supply from the domestic manufacturer, where they can get the after sales services, and also, you know, they have an assurance that in case there is an issue with the equipment, they are able to address it and their proper maintenance. Vikram Solar not only you know, known for its module, but for the quality of its products. So our quality of our products is appreciated by most of our clients, including government and private. At REI 2019, we have introduced a new product also. That's a multi bus bar half cut cell module, which house 144 half cut cells and gives a wattage of 415 watt peak. It's a unique product, and supports 1500 volt system. In fact, Indian industry is growing, and the only challenging part is sort of a incentive or a dedicated manufacturing policy. And once that is in place, I can assure you that Indian market is going to grow up for domestic manufacturing, and most of the investors are looking for a right policy to come from the government. And once that is in place, I'm sure that the domestic manufacturing will also pick up.
Sir, can you just enlighten upon the installations of Vikram Solar till now?
So if we talk about the utility scale, we have already installed, and the projects which are under commissioning or installation is more than a gigawatt. And on the rooftop segment, we have done approximately 70 megawatt, including the projects under commissioning. And the target is high, obviously, for the next year, and we look forward for to multiply this number going forward.
Thank you so much, sir. Thanks a lot for being with us.
Thank you.